Hey, what's up everybody? Twystid J here, and I've got another unboxing, which this one actually comes from Amoeba Records, which you'll see here. So, I'm gonna set y'all down right there. Pull y'all closer. Which, I only paid $8 for this record with free shipping. So, and it is, God, I can't remember the name of it. Ides of Gemini and Vermipires, album, which, I gotta say, they did a really nice job packaging the sleeve. They did a really nice job. They packaged it really, really nicely, which is kind of weird. Which you see here. And yes, it is on colored vinyl, which, oh, I like this. I actually really like this color. Which you guys probably really can't tell, but it is a marble green. Vermipire on this side, Ides of Gemini on this side. Which it's only a three song album, but the Vermipire song is called Oslo, Norway, some date, I can't remember. But it's actually pretty damn cool. Yeah, it's all like marbled, which I actually really like this color. It's actually really, really cool. Which, like I said, right there it says $7.99 from Amoeba Records, and it's Ides of Gemini and Vermipire, which on this side everything is a little dark on this, and yes, that's with natural lighting coming through, so, which you can see there's a little V going down here, which I gotta say, this is actually a really cool album. And you have your little sleeve, or not sleeve, your Ides of Gemini, which has the martyrdom of Hippolyte or Hippolyte. And Constantinople, which Ides of Gemini are Sierra Timms on vocals, bass, and drum programming, which that's actually pretty cool. That there's only two members in the group. And on guitar, it's Jay Bennett, which I don't know anything about these guys, or this group, which I know the lead singer is actually a female / main component. That's pretty cool. It was recorded by Ides of Gemini at Prock and Loher in late 2010, early 2011. The photography for the album cover was by Sarah Timms. Model was Maya Doust. The White Witch, Ides of Gemini, would like to thank Vermipire, Brent Eystone, Cosmo Lee, Maya Doust, Mark Thompson, Chris Shirtliff, BMH and our family. Which on the other side, it's just a picture from Vermapire, which that is pretty cool. I actually like the artwork. Unfortunately, no lyrics. But sometimes you don't need lyrics to listen to a record. So, that being said, this is an unboxing for Vermapire / Ides of Gemini's album from 2010-2011. Which, there was only 500 copies of this album made. In green and purple, if I remember right. So, that actually means it was a pretty low count for a lot. Which, I can't complain for paying $8 getting a used copy of this album, which I gotta say, this album is very, very great condition. I would almost say that it's mint. Because you can't say it's new because it's been opened. And you can't say that it's crappy because it came very well packaged, which I gotta give Amoeba a lot of credit for packaging. And I will definitely be buying more stuff from Amoeba because of that reason, because they do package it very, very well. So, that being said, thanks for watching. I'm out, and remember to comment, rate, and subscribe, and check out my friend's Batgirl Jamie and the Juggalettes Are Us, and also check out my friend DJ Zombie. With his cooking channel. So, and I want to give a major shout out to Riddle's Nightmare and also Toxic Virus, aka, God, I can't think of his new screen name, Chaos Clown, which I actually love them guys, so those guys are getting a major shout out from me, so I hope I get one in return. So thank you guys for watching. Later. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Later.